and this tower with Johnny Cage. Man, today the weather is crazy. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use a special color dedicated to today, because you know Johnny Cage, my favorite. So for Cerebrapazzi, it's green. So here we go. And throughout the game, I will be telling you a little bit about my day, how I'm feeling, you know, all that.
CageCon doesn't exist without me. They can pay. Hold on.
Why not come closer?
Ugh, you are not sucking my face like the latest.
Johnny Cage, afraid of a kiss.
Round one, fight.
Here we go. I'm not gonna pause the video. Everything you're gonna see is legit. Like, I'm doing everything. Like, I'm not pausing shit. Yeah, I knew they changed. That is straight, but for now I'm gonna leave those the same. Keep the long button, check it on. Everything straight, that's good right there. Okay. On to the game. Sorry about that, it's because you know I'm used to a certain button check. And that the settings are raised for some reason. Yeah, man, I couldn't do it. Well, so far, my day is pretty good. I ate good. I'm just feeling a little bit depressed. I don't know, man. This is, stuff be weird, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. I wake up in a good mood and everything, but something is aggravating me. I don't know what it is. I don't know, man. Playing my game gives me a little bit of peace. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know it's only game and shit, but to me, It's like the only thing that really comforts me and makes me feel better. Like, at least I could do something better in the game that I can't do in real life. Like, they could walk in the game, punch in the game, or whatever. I can't do that in real life. Kotokan. Man, I don't like him because once he gets his wins, that boy got some skills. All right, let me see if I can neutralize him before he gets up. See what I'm saying? Not my best, but I'll get better as tower progresses. But yeah, man, I've been feeling depressed, man. I don't know, man. It's just nobody does anything to me. Nobody says anything to me. It's just something going on in my head that I just can't put the pieces together. And I'm trying to find my center, but right now it's just like all over the place. But this game is the only thing keeping me from like really going on, like it's just weird today, you know. It's one of those days, man, but hopefully I'll get over it and, you know, keep on doing what I'm doing. Because one thing I learned about cerebral palsy, you gotta keep fighting, you gotta keep going, and you just gotta keep beating everybody up that tells you different, man. I'm not condoning violence, but you know, sometimes you gotta beat them up with words, man. You gotta take them out with words. Each contest exists without me. They can pay. Hold on. That's what I do, bro. This is what I do. What's the difference in this fight and the last fight? What's the difference? Gotta get my form up here, man. Boom, man. And that is the Flawless, ladies and gentlemen. See, man, when I focus, when I do my thing, man, when I really buckle down and do my thing as the gamer, I can do this, man. But, like, I get distracted, like, real easily, because my mind is in the game right now, and my other, like, I'm in the game, but then I'm thinking about something else. I'm thinking about how I want to feel, how to handle it internally, but some shit, it's just like, I'm either focused on the game or focused on the shit that I'm focusing on, whether I'm sad or mad or whatever. But man, I'm trying to put on a good show for all of y'all, because the people that do follow me, the people that do comment, the people that do tell me good things, those are the people I'm doing it for. And yeah, my brother-in-law is the main one that really does comment and watch my videos. And I appreciate that, because he's the one that gave me this camera and believed in me and knew that I could do something with this. And I appreciate that, and I really, from the bottom of my heart, I mean that, and I wanna thank my sister too, man, cause she's always telling me to do something with myself, you know. I figure, hey man, I might as well put this game into good use. I'm not professional yet, but I will get there, man. I will get there, trust me. Trust me when I tell you, I will get there. Ain't nobody gonna tell me different. I will get there. I'll be the king one way or another. I'm already king already, but I'll be the king of this game one day. Watch. Scorpion ain't that hard, especially at being at number 4. He ain't really that hard. He ain't nobody to worry about just yet. I ain't worried till I get to number 10 or something.
Round one.
Alright, let's go. I appreciate it, Holmes. Thanks. Yeah, I'm not pausing the game for nothing, man. If you see me answering my phone or whatever, yo, it's gonna come on here, so. I appreciate it, bro. Just make sure you're... There you go. So, on to the game, man. Who's next? Yo, I can't wait till Spawn comes out, bruh. That shit's gonna be late. I mean, look. Cassie. I worry about Cassie and that wolf. I'm more worried about Collector and Jax. Bruh, but the new spawn, bruh, it's gonna be lit, man. I'm telling you, people are gonna be playing that game more than ever now. Got me one time, man, cause I'm not focused on it. Let me see. I hate that little robot. Not the best. Not the best round, but okay, I'm gonna go in the damn. Fatal blow. Boom. Boom. Power of the green, man. Power of the green. Let you tell me, man. That shit was... She almost had me, bro. I'm just gonna show y'all... What's the difference if I turn on the turbo? And that should be on. See? See, like, it'll do moves that I register, but I can, it doesn't matter. Now, if I turn them all on, then he'll be going extra fast, and I don't want to win like that. But right now, I just turn on the legs, so I can show y'all. But, see how it's going like that? And if I hold it, and if I take it off, and just go like this, it'll be a lot different. Like, it'll be a lot slower, but I'll still get the moves down. But, like, let's say I wanna demolish Collector, right? Like, I don't wanna give him a chance to do nothing. So what I'm gonna do, see? See, like, if I didn't have the turbo super, it's getting me a lot more, but since I do, and I like right now, I escape, and like, and it automatically converts into the move. So if I have the turbos on, yeah, I'm a lot faster and I can hit the combos better, but it's not better, like, but I'm gonna, like, I'm always gonna do that. Collector's good.
Final round. Fight.
Time to focus. See, but I don't want to win like that, so. Took him off already, but that was just a demonstration on how quick it could be. Like, if I put on turbos, I could finish up to the tower to 25 if I really wanted to, but right now it's just me demonstrating my true skills, like what I can really do. Like, people underestimate me by my domain name because the Tiny Cap King, and people, you know, when I go online, people give me matches. Like, they'll square up with me, but they won't move. They'll just let me beat them. And that's not how I want to play the game. And that's why I quit playing online. It's not because I would get beat. It's because they would just give me, like, matches. Like, they would just throw in the towel and just let me beat on them. And that's not how I want to play the game. Okay.
Kids can't resist without me. They can pay.
Round one. Fight.
This is always a good matchup.
Thank you.
Mass Warp Jet Jet. Jet's a good character, man. Cause they always give me good matches. Like the computer always give me good matches with Jet.
Round 2. Like,
you see what I'm saying? Like, he's versatile like right now. See? But I could always convert to this move right here. That's the Rising Star. That's my signature move. Cause that move could set me up for so many things. I wouldn't be mad if Jet beat me, bro, for real, like that fool. But he ain't. And boom. Like, what I'm saying though is like, with the turbos, yeah, with the turbos, I can get in there, boom, 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 and beat them up real fast. What's the fun in that? I want to struggle a little bit, you know? Because there's a lot of switch-ups that you can do with Johnny Cage. I haven't learned them all. I probably learned like 5 or 6 of them. Excuse me, I gotta wipe my eyes real quick. But yeah, for the most part, sorry about that. But for the most part, like, Johnny Cage is just versatile all the way around, man, cause like that fool at the end of the day, he's my primary go-to character. Damn it, I hate fighting Kano, man, cause one thing, he goes into that role and what he does, personally, I'm not gonna let him breathe, man. That's all I gotta do, man. not let him move. Watch, watch. You're gonna start doing a little move in a minute, watch. Oh, here we go. Like right now, he went easy on me, but usually it's the second round where you like get mad. Watch. Oh man, oh no, whatever should I do, oh no, oh man, he's gonna beat me, not, nigga, you crazy.
Game over, man.
I played a couple of people online, and they're good sports, man. I tell them I can't use the block button on this remote. I can't do certain things on this remote. So they're like, okay, if you can't do it, I'm not gonna do it. And it'll make it even, and it'll be a good fight though. It'll be a decent fight. Like no doubt, I'm pretty good. But man, they wear me out sometimes, man. They know the combos, they know the switch ups, they know the cancel, they know all that shit, so. On to the next. One fighting Joker. Man, that movie was awesome. The movie The Joker. Oh, and they got him in the yellow suit. Yeah, but my Johnny Cage. My Johnny Cage is gonna whoop. My Johnny Cage is gonna take him out. Cause this is what we do. Don't worry, I'll get up in the second round. Don't worry about that. Round 2, fight. Off everything. Man, he is not letting me out of that corner. Damn, man, he is not letting me breathe. But you know what? It's all good. Oh, he got me. Oh, he got me, man. Can't win more, man. I'll come back though. I'm gonna do this tower and the next and another tower with Johnny Cage. Different variations though.
Johnny Cage.
I'll hit you with this one.
Sucking my face like Melina's.
Johnny Cage, afraid of a kiss.
Round 1, fight.
Okay, let's see what I can do. Alright, I'm not forcing around.
fight.
Not my best round, but I got her. And with the fatality to go with it.
Deadly uppercut, take two.
Action! Cut!
Who hired this guy? What the fuck? Deadly uppercut, take 19.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
I'm gonna put on one of my favorite songs that I like to listen to while I play Mortal Kombat. I hope you guys don't mind. House of the Rising Sun, Sons of Anarchy.
Upon his knees, Christ the last call to him. There is,
I'll turn it down a little bit. Hold on.
In Charming Town, they call Rising Sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor girl. Oh,
I'm telling you, man, this song's getting me fired up and I play differently. I'm telling you, dude. Okay, Google. Pause music. Oh, cool, bro. I appreciate it. Okay, Google, play music.
Playing some music on YouTube Music.
Hey, yo. This next song is a true story.
Cause some things in this universe don't make sense, but somehow always seem to find
work. I look, I'm listening to Eminem now, watch. We go flawless. I'ma go flawless, watch. I'm keeping coveting, you're blocking my side. Hi, Lainey. I'm like, so, you gonna need a stick. My baby girl, Lainey, man. I look like your husband, slut. That's a rhetorical question. You talk to me like you talk to him, I'll fuck you up. In fact, keep him in backseat like the rest of my peeps. No bitch ride shotgun. What taxi? Stop and pick you some maxi pads. Is that what you actually asking? Bitch reaches over and smacks me. Says I know where the fuck out. Get the fucking back. Put on your smut. Proud of you, smut boy. Shut the fuck up now. We'll get your feelings hurt. Worse than my last chick. But I accidentally fucked up. And she heard me spreading AIDS rumors. Don't bother. Turn the radio up louder, make it cold while I pump that relax CD. Trying to hit every bump and it cut. Thought I sent back in the accent. She kept asking me to record in a cunt. I took the cunt. I love you, mama. Yo, that's my niece, man. I got three other nieces, man. I'm happy, man. I got three nieces and a nephew, bro. I'm happy. I'm happy as shit when I'm with them, man. I'm more with Lainey, but Lainey, man, she's my buddy, man. I send her a shout out. This is my song right now. in Charming Town. They come and rise in sun. And watch, look, I'm telling you, bro, it's something about this song, bro, that just gets my energy on and I play better much. I'm not tripping or nothing, man. Look. Okay, Google. Pause music. So yeah, man. That's it for today. But y'all stay cool, man. Y'all do what y'all do. It's getting a little dark in here because of the weather. But yeah, man. I appreciate everybody watching. Danny, I appreciate you, bro. Appreciate my family who supports my gaming. Appreciate my family that watches it on Facebook. And I'll be sure to be on here either tomorrow or day after tomorrow. But y'all stay easy, man. Thank you for being a part of my Cripple Kingdom. And hopefully it'll get bigger in time. Y'all have a good day. Y'all be easy. Alright.